Welcome to New York. The Syndicate is currently operating in the area. Find them and eliminate. Don't disappoint, 47. Good luck.
Hey, maintenance had a look at the deposit box from the camera. Look.
Yeah, Fred's bought someone down there himself. Man, it's really hands-on here. I've only seen it.
Need anything?
Down, looking. We'll be good.
Huh? You stay here and try not to get in my way, all right?
Okay, do your thing.
Command, it's me again. Yeah, it was nothing.
I got myself into. Ooh, don't panic. Just keep walking. I'm good. Everything will be fine.
Come to the director's office. I feel like giving that bit woman a piece of my mind. I gave this place everything.
What was that noise? I did every quota they threw at me. How could she do this? Damn fires.
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47.
Nice day, huh? I'm really sorry, but we've had to section off this area for now.
Well, at least it's not as bad as that time in Queens. Remember that?
Oh, the 6,000 semi-incinerated files we had to tape together? Don't remind me.
Yeah, I'm just saying, maybe this isn't so terrible after all.
There are always worse cases out there. I guess I'm mostly frustrated because of all the secrecy. We can't talk to staff or ask around if people have seen a folder full of secrets. We could be here weeks and not find anything.
It's a steady paycheck, my friend. You don't have to love it.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate. You should get back to the safe house. I'll contact you later.
Excuse me, but who are you again?
Welcome to Paris. Syndicate members are currently in the area. Find them and take them down. Godspeed, 47.
Jesus. That's it.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the Syndicate.
What the hell is a bare-knuckle boxer?
A what?
The sanguine boss, Novikov.
He asked if I could make him one.
Oh, that.
and pays our wages. Serves a decent trip.
Hi. You want to try something different? It's got a little kick to it.
Okay, where's the ladies' room? I need to powder my nose.
Oh, that is gross.
Jeez.
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47. Return to the safe house. Collect yourself. I'll be in touch. Welcome to Hokkaido. We now know the leader's current location. However, as we don't know the exact description, this means you will have to do your own recon. As to why they are here, well, we know this. They are here for an exchange. As for the description, we know that they have no hair. They are wearing earrings. They are wearing glasses and wearing a necklace. As for characteristics, we know the target is a smoker and they like to read. Be it keeping up with the times, or simply wanting to be inspired. That's all I have for you at present. Don't disappoint, 47. Good luck.
something, right? Hey, shut up. Don't I look like a hush or a simple man? Maybe dark man.
Hello there.
Yeah, shut up. Totally dark man.
You look like the mummy. So what kind of work did you get? No bridge? Question?
Can you keep a secret? Shut up. I'm being cut to look like Helmut Kruger. Yeah.
Helmut Kruger? The model?
Yeah, yeah. The one and only. I mean, you know, the resemblance was always there. People always used to tell me, and you know that, if they would tell me, hey.
Come on.
Did I just...
No way!
Huh? What? Oh, shit.
No! No way! Please! Someone!
Good job, 47. You eliminated the leader. Return to the safe house. Collect yourself. I'll be in touch. Well done, 47. This will make anyone think twice before turning to a life of crime.